spring, the 26th, first year of my new standard farm. I can't talk too much because we're watching TV too, so mainly I'm just going to be playing and not doing a lot of commentary. I'm not gonna bother watering my strawberries because they're not gonna bloom again. I don't think. Maybe I'll do it just to test it. Hi, Tony. She's rubbing her face on the microphone. Yes, you are. Yes, the microphone loves you dearly too. I don't think they're going to burn food again. Thank you. actually afford stuff now. I don't know where my hoe is. I'll have to figure out where my hoe is pretty soon. I don't know where he's at. I'm not gonna spend a lot of time looking for him. Oh, there's my hoe. Thank you. Falling asleep again, honey? Because they can't wrap it up in a minute. Staircase and go all the way down. Once we get to the next level. I can take in my... I think today I was going to do that anyway. I hear a buzzing noise. I wonder if it's insects. I'm going to investigate why I'm hearing a buzzing noise. I think it's outside. They're a lot closer.
And they sleep
through the night. Yes, I know. I just call public works, right?
Yeah. Or a police. The non-emergency police number. What I usually call.
Okay. Should I wait till you come back? Should I wait? It's already raining. Yeah, hi. Sorry to call you about this, but we have a pump station, a public pump station on our property, and it's got a very loud alarm going off on it. 101 Vineland School Road. It's off of Spangler. I think the address of this of the pump station is actually on Spangler. Okay, yeah, my husband's going down there now to see if it's flooded or not. We're awake at night. Yeah, it's really, really loud, so. Okay, thank you. Bye. The police has been, public works. We live in a really small town, so the police and City Hall, they're the same thing pretty much. And they're responsible for the sewer pump we got on our property. It's kind of a weird situation. This thing's huge. And it's got this really, really loud alarm on it. We can't have it doing what it's doing. Because like maybe a third of a, almost a quarter of a mile from my house, and I can hear it. My husband decided to walk down and find out why it's making that noise, or if it's flooding. If it's flooding, it's spewing sewage all over our property. That's happened before. It's not very pleasant. Oh, nope, I don't want to sell that. I don't think I really need to water this stuff. I'm going to do it anyway, just because. I've got to get... I'm going to upgrade my water can today. So I've got to get to Clint by 4 o'clock. Oh, is it flooding, sweetie? That's good. He did? There's a really loud buzzing thing. He followed you. That is shocking. I love you, Daddy.
I picked him up and got all lovey-dovey in my arms, and then something really that was holding me just turned into a squirrel instead of a cat.
He is very squirmy.
Yep.
He does that very, very well. He squirms. So good. He does that a lot. When it's nice, I think he just prefers to be outside.
Yep.
That's okay.
There's a lot of cats in here.
It's like Storm preferred to be outside too.
Probably for the same exact reason.
We don't know how much time he spent outside before he got adopted by us. He may have spent his entire life out there. It's very, 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 very possible.
The whole concept of coming inside. Nope, 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 get out of inside. Nope, 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 get out of inside.
Well, Bruce was Bruce also was not allowed inside it. He took to it. Well, he was just a little kid. Now. But Bruce was also very, very eager to go outside. Like, he knew it was his God-given right to go outside. Yep. I think ZZ may have been a house cat too. She spends a lot of time inside.
Right. I even ran all the way around the house
and people were sweating. I don't see him anymore. Oh, there he is. Did you put the water bowl back?
We have 6 cats and approximately 6 or 7 water bowls for them. Because they really like clean water. They fight with the water. And, you don't have to, you got plenty of water. Yeah. Look at that, baby. Yeah. Very smooth. Oh. We have very hard water, so we have to put vinegar into the cat bowls so that they don't get all crusty. Decrustify them. There, we got more cookies. Trash cookies are the best cookies. Well, I got it. He's got to call at 3 o'clock in the morning. It has to be the police department. Oh, shoot, I forgot. I gotta turn in my water can. I got 2 hours to get there. I can do that. I can hear it. That's the first time they actually ever called us back. We usually just send somebody over to reset it. We thought we heard somebody say that was gonna happen. Right, well, I told her you were going down. Sore, so I took a couple of pain pills. Are starting to kick in right now. I'm very careful with them. I don't want to get addicted. Wow. Basically, only take them on the weekends so that it doesn't affect me when I'm over, because it makes me really tired, just super duper tired. I haven't made a lot of friends yet. More important for me to go down into the mine and eventually get sprinklers, upgrade my tools. Very important. Alright. I think it just stopped. It's nice that we can call the police and, I said it's nice that we can call them and it's not a problem. Like, we're afraid of them. We're not afraid of them.
see how these things are. Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure they... Yeah. Well, maybe a deer bumped into it or something. What? Maybe a raccoon tunneled under the fence. Because it faded. Yeah, no, they're closer.
Well, if you're dumping raw sewage into the creek, they probably don't.
Did they ever dump raw sewage in there? Yeah. We had that problem before, didn't we? Somebody flushed their panties? Yeah. What does it mean?
I was standing there whenever they pulled the panties.
My husband's having some quality times with one of the cats. Which one?
All the other cats don't use their claws.
But honey, I can hear that purring. She loves you so much. You should be tolerant of. She is very, very loud purring. She purrs very loud. Well, yeah. Her giant is screaming at her. Of course she's got a little upset by that. You didn't pause it, so I actually watched it, so this is like a loop for me. Well, I didn't watch it, I listened to it.
I'm surprised they didn't name the episode Groundhog Day. Every single major science fiction show has a Groundhog Day episode.
I am.
The episode's name is all the time. It's like the way the Android, like, I need a human.
Thank you. Yeah, I just think of it. Could you imagine James calling the police for something like that? He'd be afraid to call the police.
Every single person I know of that's absolutely terrified of the police or hates the police is because they've had multiple run-ins with the police.
Yes.
I've had people at work who don't like the police. Don't like you joking around with them either.
It's like, they get along fine with the police. Of course, we're white, so that's...
I just remember one of the state troopers was in there shopping for something, and I walked by and it stopped him up to meet him. And he just started laughing.
I remember there was a in the news story about not inventory full.
Somebody who really did not want to serve the country.
Yeah. And they were like, it was a joke. Like, no, it wasn't a joke because you actually didn't serve him. If you said, we don't serve your kind here, and then serve them, then yes, that's a joke. But if you say, we don't serve your kind here, and then you don't serve them, you're... You're not joking. You're doing it maybe because you think it's funny, but you're not joking. Oh, I just noticed there's a full moon up here. Cool.
Full moon out there now?
No, in the game. No, there is no moon right now. You're right. The cat loves me. Spirits are very happy today. What is that, Yeah, that Apple Pencil commercial is very annoying. Monkey hate. Yep. Monkey hate. Guess I got my questions like that.
the thing where he learned the piano.
Yeah. We're watching Dark Matter. Well, he's watching it. I'm being obliged to listen to it. Tony, I'm sorry you're not feeling well. Yes, because I'm her mommy and I'll make it better. Mm-hmm. How are you feeling? Alice is gonna bark. The painkillers make my mouth dry, so I can eat. Rainbow. Good. Nobody's watching right now anyway. So that's the first time the police called us back, isn't it? Yeah. Whether or not it was flooding. Whether it's put your pants on and go look or just hit the button. Which one? Is that thing? Really? Don't need concentrating going up? Well, yeah. $300 gold and better friends with me. Really? There's rainbow, but I think it's the red then for it. Not much of a baby different. Pumps are heels. I have two hearts with Haley right now. Okay. I think it's pretty much kind of color. I think it is. Oops, wrong one. Coffee bean. Excellent.
I'm getting brain freeze. Check out my new.
Put it down to see glows.
Okay.
That's cool. Just like my tattoo that you made.
Just like my what?
My tattoo that you made. Everybody at work thinks it's nice. Everybody at work. People notice it. They're like, hey, you got paw prints in your arm? Like, yes. They're like, what is that? Like, it's a white ink tattoo. They're like, oh, is that a real tattoo? It's a tattoo. Yes, it's a white ink tattoo. Well, how long will it last? It's a tattoo. It's permanent. I'm gonna go get my laundry when I'm done with this day. So I don't need you. Do you want to do your bed sheets right away? If you gather them, I can throw them in there. For some reason, I'm having a really hard time finding copper in this game. Oh, my inventory's full. Well, that's a problem. Yeah.
pushing buttons in the back of my, controller vibrates. It's weird. Does the Android not have a name? Log out for a little bit, longer. I leveled up in mining. So I'm gonna take a brief break. I'm gonna do laundry. I'll be back in just a minute. Goodbye for now. Goodbye.